Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. This is an overview, recent reads. First one is Rangers versus X-Men. It is mixed reviews. Someone likes it, someone thinks it's okay, some don't like it. I think this is a pretty cool story. Just let down. Let me see. Not bad artwork. This is the main story. I'm looking for the hardcover right now to get extra issues. As usual, I'm not going to tell anything about the story. I'm gonna stop there before I spoil something. And this is the companion for that story. We flesh out the story a lot when we have a companion. I love that it's on the side's artwork. Never go wrong with that. You can see a lot of material. We'll stop there. Like I said, I won't spoil anything. And DC, in the crisis. This is also in an omnibus. Thinking about buying it. Because DC trade paperbacks are shit. It falls apart. You can see here. Right there. Read this once. I bought this. In June, July, something like that. And already falling apart. So I'm gonna buy the omnibus. Because I want to have everything from this run. The tie-ins. This is just the main story. It's a pretty good. Doomsday. I'm so sick of Superman fighting Doomsday or Lex Luthor. Same with Batman. Always just too much Joker now. Don't get me wrong, Joker is awesome, but too much stress. Okay, that's it for them. Next is Wonder Woman Odyssey. I don't know what people think of this, but I like it. This is a younger Wonder Woman. I read this last night and I started volume 2 today. Yeah, almost done with it, I think. With volume 2. It's pretty cool. Love the artwork. What's that? And a little bonus, the Hulk DVD. And a collector item. I see it's DVD. I also have this in Blu-ray. Not the best movie, but still. And a little Hulk comic. The first Hulk comic. Cool to have. We have storyboard artwork. That's pretty cool. And this is it's the comic book from the movie. That's pretty cool. Yeah. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.